नमस्कार दोस्तों, आप देखना शुरू कर चुके हैं विकी क्रिकी।
ठीक है, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर जॉइनिंग अस। वी गॉट अ क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम आकाश फ्रॉम क्रिकबस। इन द लास्ट सीजन वन ऑफ केकेआर'स इशू वाज लैक ऑफ विकेट्स इन द पावर प्ले एंड अ विकेट। टुडे शिवम मवी स्ट्रक इन द सेकंड ओवर नॉट विकेट्स इन द एंड एज वेल। कैन यू टॉक अस थ्रू हिज एवोल्यूशन एज अ बॉलर?
I think he was up front, he was really good. I think the poor guy missed out because of an injury last year. He's really looking forward to this competition and he's shaping up well, and that's a good sign for KKR.
Amol from the Hindu asks, can you spell out the rationale behind IPL teams keeping the left hand right hand combination going at the cost of keeping the best hitters waiting for two rounds?
Look, I think it's a strategy because it's been done universally only simply because it's not easy for a bowler to bowl consistently to a left-hander and a right-hander. Even if they get their line a little wrong, it could go for runs. So that's something that, because we have the advantage of doing that, sometimes we tend to do that.
Saurabh Somani of ESPN Cricket for us, was there a plan to make Mumbai Indians batsmen target the square boundaries? How do you assess the execution of that plan?
I think the slower ball seemed to work a lot in this wicket, so we tried bowling a lot of slower balls. Some weren't executed that well because it was a little shorter, and that's why the square boundaries came into play a lot more.
Sandeep Sarkar of ABP Ananda asks, Pat Cummins being off-colour in today's match with the ball, how much does it affect the team? Did it sort of cost you a little bit in the game?
No, I mean, look, I think it's very unfair to judge him right now. He's just off quarantine. He's literally at 3:34 is when he got permission to come and play the match itself. So, we're just happy to have him. I don't think this is a game where we need to judge him at all. Just the fact that, he's a world champion bowler. I think, I expect really, I mean, from whatever I've heard and seen, he's one of the best going around in the world. I trust him completely. I'm sure he'll come good.
This last question is from Vedant Sharma of Sports Tiger.
It all depends on the game and what score we're chasing and what we're doing at any point of time. So there's not, the advantage with our batting is the fact that we're very fluid and we want to keep it that way as much as possible.
दोस्तों, अगर आपको ये मेरा वीडियो पसंद आया हो तो मुझे सपोर्ट करने के लिए मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करिए, वीडियो को लाइक करिए और अपने क्रिकेट प्रेमी दोस्तों को इस वीडियो को शेयर कीजिए। धन्यवाद।